As a content creator, I needed to have more than one account. Yes, that is why I have more than one, so that I can support my loyal friend genuinely. Good day to you all out there. Yes, good day wherever you may be. Yes, good day to you, to all my subscribers, to all my families. I really appreciate you for your love. Thank you so much for being there. Thank you, thank you. And for those that are still on the way, I still appreciate you too. Let's continue to do it the right way. Yes, when you press the subscription button, don't forget to press the bell. Press the bell so that you can get all the notification whenever I upload a new video. Yes, I'm here to talk about 5 reasons why I needed to have another account. Yes. Some people have been asking me why. So I'm here to answer that question. Yes. Should I say question tag now? Yes. One of the reasons is this: to be able to support my friend genuinely. Yes. My genuine friends. To support them genuinely, to be there for them. Another reason is to know my real friends. That's just the truth. This one is not mode issue. I'm not doing this so that you give me mode on this my other account. No, I don't need that. I don't need mode. I'll do it the right way, because I've noticed mode is turning to something else. Some people are taking it for granted, and I don't want it that way. As a mode, there are some things you should do, there are some things you should not do. But when you are not a mode, you are free to say your mind. You are free to you will not be scared. That's just the truth. And another reason is this: to help me run my friend's PA with it. Yes, I might be using this my account. Do you understand? I might be using this my account, but since I have the other one, it make it easier for me, especially when I use it for live stream. Because what I do is this: I use my real account to share my community tab. We talked about staying with someone for a particular time, but the real thing here is this: when you go to a live stream, since you are with one account, that is why, as a content creator, that is what I thought of. It will be ideal if I have two. Do you understand? If I have more than one. Because if you have just one, if you are with someone live stream, you don't spend the 15 minutes. You don't. If you have one as a content creator, because when you are there, you definitely want to grind, you definitely watch someone's video. The time you are using watching someone's video, is it not, is time not going? Is the truth now? So as a content creator, I thought of it that it will be better if I have more than one. So I'm trying to tell you the reason why I have more than one is for my own benefit. I'm enjoying it. When I'm even grinding, maybe for example, I'm grinding now. I can use my real account to watch the person's video to grind. Do you understand? But I notice some people are still grabbing the other accounts, but it doesn't mean just that that one doesn't have content. So let's continue to do it the right way. Yes, I hope I'll be able to say my 5 reasons, or I should say them one after the other so that you get it more. Yes, one is to help my friends genuinely. That's just the truth in a genuine way. Two, to be myself wherever I am. I don't need you to give me mood. Yes, I don't need it. Three, to be able to know my real friends. Because the truth is that there are fake friends. I'm able to detect them with this account that I have. I'm able to detect them. And four, to be able to show my love when it comes to Ronnie PL. Because if I have one, I'll not be able to cope. I'm just saying this based on what I feel. Yes, you may have your own reason, but what I feel, that is what I'm saying. Then the fifth one is to be able to do it the right way. I might be using it to support a friend. Maybe you're in a live stream, I'm using it to support a friend, and the person is there for maybe hours with this other account, is there for the person to support the person genuinely, not going off and on. No. But with my real account, which is Fair Square, I can use that one to watch the person's video that the person have uploaded. I can use it to leave genuine comments. I can use it to... You understand what I'm saying? You are in the spirit, so I know you understand me. That is all, my friends. That is what I just said. I want to discuss with my friends because the question keep coming. So I said I'm going to share it with my friends so that you see the reason why, as a content creator, you need more than one. I'm a content creator by the grace of God. So you see that I'm moving up. I'm going higher and higher by the day. I'm not where I am. I used to be anymore. I know when I started, it was not like this. But by the day, I'm getting to know more things. That's just the truth. I may not be there to help you to grow your YouTube channel. But as a friend, as your family, I'll be there to help you spiritually. Yes, God has given me that grace. Thank you so much for your love, for your support, for standing by me. Don't forget to like this video and help me to share too. Yes, it's going to be of great benefit to you watching me. Take care of yourself and have a nice day. Bye-bye. I love you all. Bye.